ciao everybody. Today is Tuesday and Marlo had a lovely time in the gardens with the garden man. He was watching him, so he's very, very tired. And he's gonna go to sleep soon. You can see it, he's very tired, yeah. And we did a little bit of a change here. We've got candy and we've got Ethan, needs to be changed. I'm gonna try to change him today. But I first did a spring clean in all my cupboards and moved a little bit around my, as you can remember, this table was full of my painting stuff and everything. But now you see the older babies are sleeping there, and Matthew has also fallen asleep and he loves this little rabbit. So I give them each a turn to have the little rabbit. And yeah, I've tried to tidy up a little bit this corner. I put all my stuff nicely there, all dusted off. And I found in a new system, I found in the storeroom downstairs my special chair. I call it the miracle chair. And now and then I'm going for a massage. It's fantastic. I'll show you. I don't know if you know, they use this kind of things in the car when you do a long distance drive. And then my neighbor moved and gave it to me because she didn't have an adapter, and I had exactly the right adapter needed for this. So what a blessing to me. It's doing the full body massage in the neck, well, on the shoulders, sorry, from the shoulders down. And then you can set it the speed you want or the height you want. Or so I'm very happy. I just switched the switch off. So yeah, I'll show you one day when I sit on my chair, so how it works. But this is very nice. In the meantime, we've got it a little bit more easier in the lounge. As you come inside, it's like got more space and a little bit more. I've got a lot of more space, I think. Looks much better. And now, if I want to do some painting, the only thing, the thing I can do is I go to this cupboard and I put cleaned all the cupboards out in the same way underneath there, put all my books there, my drawings, and I put all what I need on this shelf. And then if I have to paint, the only thing I have to take out is this drawer. Everything is on this drawer. So it's not standing the whole day on the table when people come and visit. So I like this much better. Should have done it before. So I had a little bit of a fall when I was standing on the little chair and trying to go down, washing my window. So I watched the kitchen window there, and as I came down, I missed the chair and stepped right on the floor. So, and boom, I was laying on the floor. So I'm gonna have a nice bruise. And Lincoln, he doesn't care, he's just fallen asleep. He saw me cleaning the windows, but I think it made him so tired that he fell asleep. And I just wanted to make this video because I'm quite happy from the results, and it's going to be much nicer now if I have a friend coming. Well, I must say my little Marlo, which is like wanting, I just put him there because he likes to look on the window, but at the moment he's so tired. It's gonna, if I look after him last, if I stay a little bit longer, he's gonna fall asleep. Here he goes. He's been about from 9 o'clock, he was outside. Lucas is going to sleep.
He can't hold it anymore. I'll give him about 3 minutes and he's gone to sleep.
Makes me laugh. So I put him there because he likes to look on the window, but I don't think I must give him a habit of sitting in the bed. I think when I'm going to the shop, sometimes when I go to the shop and I stay for an hour away, it seems like he makes a lot of noise and he's barking. I'm just sitting down because I feel so tired. So it seems like he's barking a lot, and then one of the neighbors complaining that the dog is barking. So I thought if he sits there and he can look on the window, he's more happier. So let's see how it works. But I'm not gonna leave my dolls because I don't trust them with my dolls. I don't want them to chew my dolls up. Like the one of the girls bought, I think it was last year. One of the girls, one of the girls bought a silicone doll, and she just bought a dog which was a couple of months old, and you know, when they like to chew, they like to chew, so it chewed the whole face away from the silicone doll. What a shock she had. So, that was a very, very, very sad story, because she was so excited she could buy the doll, and then the dog bit in the face. And that's all for now. That's my story. So, I hope, guys, you enjoyed this video, and we shall see you for a box opening of the bicycle. I'm sure this weekend it will be nice weather, and we're gonna open the box of the bicycle. Thank you guys for watching. See you soon. Bye. Have a nice day.